little one of the day, little stinky dink. But it's a fish.
Tighten up on him.
Yeah. And I caught one. I said, "What you got here?" I was like, "This here." I said, "All you gotta do is start pulling on it like that right there."
Yeah, tighten it up. Look, he's got it. Look. He's just. I was not expecting that. It hit the water and it just happened so quick I didn't even know he had it until the line was so tight and I about jumbled up, messed it up. All right, my first snook of the morning. About, I don't know, 20 inches or so. Pretty healthy little snook. Here you go, buddy. Let go of my thumb. You're free.
I think me and you and Jeff, Dan, we caught seven.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a bunch of mangrove. There he is. It's a good one. Look at that. Better than the first one. Yeah. Nice. This measuring stick out, measuring just to see.
Just to see what we're catching.
Yeah. Get it out. Absolutely. That's, he's pretty thick too. All right, Landon, it's your turn now. Hey, yeah.
He's got to throw it out and leave it.
Let it sit. Looks like he's been hooked a time or two, don't he? Lips looks boogered up.
Look at here.
Hold, hold. 20, 21. Yeah.
21.
Ain't bad at all.
21 edger, number two for today.
Switch here, is it not? Still not working?
Well, it's showing it's on. It just don't seem to be moving us. Holes are up. Power holes up.
Yeah, it's turning.
I just got it on real low.
Oh, is that what it is? I see it spinning. It just.
Here we go.
Get him. Get yeah. Him. About time. Easy. Easy. Let him wear himself down.
See? Hold your rod down a little bit.
Yeah. I knew there was one hanging around there, man. This is deal.
This can look like a bass, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Don't reel him up too close. Let him have plenty of slack.
Woo, I got one. Hold him by the belly, support him and show him off to the camera there real quick behind you, yeah.
Finally got the skunk off him.
Yeah. Now support him under his belly there.
Little baby snook.
Okay, let's go release him. Landon's first snook of the day. We're gonna get a release on him. Hang on. Ready? Hold on to him. Hold on to him. Put him down in the water. Hold on to him for a second.
I got him.
Let him suck on your thumb there. He will. He'll grab right onto it. Release some of the pressure on him. Watch. He'll grab right onto it.
He's still on it.
Baby trout. Just turn your camera on. Oh. you catch him out, right up there?
More probably just later.
Yeah.
At least something taking my cork on it. You know, sometimes they'll hit it, won't get it, but every time something does.
Oh, there's one. Whacked it, I watched him. Oh, there he is.
Get him?
Look at there, it's on the Miradine. It's almost a keeper. A few more inches than he would be. Can you handle him?
He's really too fast.
Yeah. It's crap. You want your picture with him?
Nah. It's too slimy.
I got the GoPro on right here anyway, so. Here, take him. There he is. For a little drag. I went back there and catch you one. Oh, that's a sail cat? I like a sail cat's. Oh, there's a keeper right there. Get him in the boat. Oh my goodness, he swallowed it. Yeah, that one will keep all day right there, buddy. Per boat. He is 16 and 3/4. Going home, baby. Got four fillets so far. He hit it close to the boat, too. Oh, look at there. Look at there. Look at there. All right, it's a boat. I probably caught that on camera. I was looking right down at the bait when it happened. All right, settle down, buddy.